They all picked the wrong line of work. So did Sandra Thomas, an auditor who is bad with numbers. Thomas lost $195,000 in tax money, six budgets in the red, bookkeeping so bad it broke the law 13 times. Sandra Thomas, bad with numbers. Susan Montee, the numbers tell the tale. 21 years as a CPA, five balanced budgets. Montee will stop millions in waste. Susan Montee, state auditor.